Construction on the new business building is finally starting to pick up after record rainfall throughout the spring forced some delays. But here in the last week of June, there's plenty of progress being seen. The educational wing on the north side of the building, known as the Stacks to those who work at the Spear School, has been demolished, and crews have now begun the process of excavating the basement for the new building. Let's get an update from Jay Cheeves, Construction Project Manager for OSU's Long Range Facilities Planning Group.
Well, right now we have just completed some utility work we had to do to begin what we call our big dig, which is our major excavation for the basement. You'll see that occurring over the next 3 to 4 months. Once we get that dug out, we will set a big crane right behind me and start having structural steel arrive right after the first of the year, and you'll see our building start to come up out of the ground basically first part of 2016.
Work also continues on the south side of the current business building. Morrill Street, the road between the business building and Gunderson, has been under construction since late March. But the end is near. Cheeves says the project is nearing completion and the street should be open by the middle of July. To watch construction in real time throughout the day, visit the new building live streaming feed at spears.okstate.edu.